I am not Native American. I am from Peru, and but I was raised with a big sense of. I was taught to be very respectful, and when represented indigenous people of my country. So I approached the book. I love the manuscript. I just love the manuscript. I could not do that book. So Kevin, who is the author, helped me. He gave me books to look at. I asked him, you know, what books would you recommend for me to, you know, look at? And he gave me a list of books to read, and he gave me some websites. He gave me some reference for plates and clothing and patterns, different things. And as we worked, things came up, and he kept giving me information as I needed them. So it was a really close, I think we worked really closely. And the other thing he did was he gave me some family photos of, you know, his grandparents and his aunt and relatives. Yeah, so that helped a lot. And again, I had to be very careful on what I used and what I represented, mainly because I'm not Native American and I'm not Seminole. So I had to be very, very careful on how I approached the book. But thankfully, you know, I think it's been a labor of love and a lot of research, not only on my part, but on Kevin's part. And then we have also a Native researcher who's also helped us. And then there's the editor, and then the assistant editor, and the art director, and we all have worked together to make the best book we could, yeah.